Okay guys, welcome to my channel. So today I have a couple of news for you guys. First, I have Afia Schwarzenegger. You guys are surprised, right? Afia Schwarzenegger is a Ghanaian TV hostess and a comedian. Okay, that's a female comedian in Ghana, okay? And I have Olamide in the news and Hush Puppy. But first, let me quickly start up with something that seemed like, one of the top news in Ghana, which is Afia Schwarzenegger's sex tape. Got into sex tape scandal recently. I think yesterday night someone sent me this video yesterday to check it out. Right about now I'm on a Ghanaian website, I think mynewsgh.com. So they have these, and also they reported that an unidentified man was caught pants down with the married TV host. They said that they have access to the leaked sex tape. Let me read this also. It's kind of important. In the video, I can't play the video here, but Lawrence is seen asking an unidentified man if he wasn't aware that Afia is a married woman, and he then abuses on her by shouting "Ashao." Ashao means prostitute. Okay. Out of shame, Afia, in defense, rushed into the bathroom for a towel to cover herself and asked what he was doing in the house and who invited him. Abukwa, like the husband, who claims to have in his hand a bottle of liquid substance which he claims is acid, and threatens to empty the content on both if they fail to cooperate. Okay, so that is it. She's got herself into a sex scandal, but she, replied through her Instagram page. We were expecting her to, address the issue. A lot of fans have been sending her messages, commenting, asking her to rehearse to what is currently going on in Ghana. And she has replied with an unexpected post. She posted an unclad picture on Instagram and she captioned it, "I am single, ready to date your father. Nice breasts, nice ass, not for broke ass men. Massa, get a job and take your eyes off my money." A comment. This just caught my eye. Let me quickly, read it. This person doesn't support. Says, "And what is your mother, useless pig swine? You guys open your mouth and say trash. Are you the one to judge? Only God knows what you have in your closet. She don't kill person." This person is in support, but we still have a lot of negative comments here. "Locally homemade, blah blah blah. I've done the long time. Shame on your existence." So that is how far I can go about Afia. Let us watch this video together. This video is on post.nggh, and it says in the video, that's the husband, I don't know how to pronounce the name, Abuwa or something, is seen struggling to free himself from neighbors who intervened in what looks like an attempt by Abuwa to assault Afia. So he was, he was assaulting Afia, so they weren't cool with it, so they intervened, and they were speaking Ghanaian. And let me see if we could play the video. Okay, for those of you that don't understand the language that they're speaking, it says here, it was interpreted in the video, the neighbors are here saying, "Is this what you have to do to set yourself free? What you're doing isn't right." And Abukwa, in response, was heard yelling, "F the relationship, and if I get that phone, you will know what I'll do to it." And Afia Schwarzenegger also replied saying, "What has the phone got to do with this?" So that is what the video is all about. So let us quickly move on to the next news. Let me know what you think about this, as usual, in the comment section below. What you think about, this lady. She's got into a couple of news, lately, and now we have sex scandal coming up, which is not too good, but she seemed not to care about what the repercussion might be. So that is it. Okay, so let us go straight to the next news. In Ahuchipuli Delta State, student named their hostel after Hush Puppy, and Hush Puppy got the wind of it and he replied, through his Instagram page, and he said somewhere far away in Aochi Polytechnic, Edo State, where I have never been, some wonder student decided to name their hostel after me. I am so honored, and this is just the beginning. Many more to come. Streets will be named after me soon. To this wonderful student, I someday soon will reach out to you guys and make donations to better your living conditions in that hostel. We've got some comments here. Waiting we no go see students we use brain for Osh Poppy. Immediately he send them money, them go clean the Mumu name. So Osh Poppy sent this to the blogger directly. This guy don't turn celeb overnight. Give me the name of those students. So that is it on Osh Poppy. A hostel in Aochi was named after Osh Poppy. And so yeah, that's it on Osh Poppy. Let's move straight to the next news. We have Olamide in the news, and this time Olamide's trending song Whoa. The international DJ Swizz Beatz seem to be, you know, enjoying the beats and of course the song. So this is a sign that the song has left the shores of Nigeria, getting the attention of other, you know, bigger artists out there. Okay, yeah, it is. Okay guys, so that is basically it. I actually enjoyed the dance moves. Okay, let me know what you think about the dance moves, and let me know what you think about, you know, Afia Shezniga. I know some of you guys don't really know her, some Nigerians don't really know her, but I know I have some Ghanaian fans quite familiar with Afia Shezniga. This is the second news I'll be doing about her, and all has been scandals and stuff. So let me know all this in the comment section below. Thanks guys for watching. Until we see next time, peace. And what is your mother useless, you know, is curse words? I don't know how I'm gonna put this. Wonder student decided to name their hotel after me. Decided to name. Oh my God, not hotel. Decided to name their hostel